garfish, or piper as they call them over here.
Hi, bro.
Ken's there. He just had a bit of a touch on his one a minute ago. This island here, quite spectacular. We're only probably 30 metres or so off the island. I'm just saying it looks quite fishy just through here. I'll have to wait and see if something has a go at those. In the meantime, just do a bit of looking around. See the islands over there. Garfish must be a bit tougher than our ones at home.
Bombing's over. Want to run over?